Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field, your University of Kentucky Wildcat Marching Band. Today is Heroes Day in Commonwealth Stadium, an opportunity to honor all those who have served and who continue to serve our great nation. We will begin today's halftime performance by paying tribute to the men and women of the armed forces with a spirited medley of service songs. And we invite you to stand and be recognized when yours is played. Here is our armed services tribute. For the United States Marines, the Marines hit. United States carried on with their daily routines, unaware of the events that would transpire over the next 24 hours. Today, we remember those who lost their lives in New York City, at the Pentagon, Wildcat near Shanksville, Pennsylvania. And we celebrate the work of the police, firefighters, and other first responders who saved so many lives that day and who continue to serve on a daily basis. Now the Wildcat Marching Band is joined by Dr. Everett McCorvey, Professor of Voice and Director of Opera at the University of Kentucky. In this rendition of America the Beautiful, our nation great. Featuring our piccolo section, here is the Stars and Stripes Forever.